today's comments are presented by the United States Southern Cadet Joint Service.